हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द थर्ड लेक्चर विच आई एम मेकिंग ऑन बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री। हियर वी विल बी लर्निंग अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन द एटम्स एंड द मॉलिक्यूल्स। सो आई राइट हियर द टॉपिक, सब टॉपिक, दैट इज यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स। एटम्स मीन्स any element when it is exist independently, okay, we call that to be a atom. For example, oxygen, okay, I am just writing oxygen as a atom. If I am describing over here, if I am talking something about atoms, then oxygen, when I write this O at just O, I will call this to be a atom. And when I just write this to be a O2, it is a molecule, okay. Let's say iron, this is an atom, okay, this is not a molecule. Or whenever iron is present as FeO, this is a molecule. So atoms could be this which exists independently without combining with other elements. So this is a hydrogen, like, or I will write a sodium or chlorine. More examples could be lithium, potassium, when they exist independently, and that is how we define the atom. Now what about molecules? Molecules is very simple to understand. Molecules is a combinations of the atom. It could be a combination of more than two atom of the same type or of the different type. Okay, when I use this word, okay, first I write the definition. What is molecules? It is combinations of two or more atoms of the same type, of the same type, or of the, it is a combination of two or more atoms of the same type or of the different type. Like same type means, I will write here, same type means oxygen atom combining with itself will give you O2, or hydrogen atom combining with itself give you H2, nitrogen combining with itself N2, O3, this is an example of ozone, this is also of the same type, okay. So these are the some of the examples when it comes to the same type of the molecules. So I'll write this on the top, I'll take this on the top because here my window will come. And of the different type means, different type means examples H2O. Here hydrogen and oxygen, two atoms of hydrogen are combining with one atom of oxygen. This is of the different type, this is also a molecule. HNO3, this is also known as nitric acid. This is a molecule where the three elements are combined, hydrogen, nitrogen and oxygen. H2SO4, oxygen, sulfur and hydrogen are combining. Na2CO3, this is an example where sodium, carbon and oxygen are combining. So these are the different types of molecules. Ammonia, I can write NH3, okay, nitrogen and hydrogen is combining. Carbon dioxide, carbon and oxygen are combining. So these are the molecules where we define it in a manner where the atoms, combining atoms, are of the different types. So altogether this is molecule and these are the atoms. Now if we want to talk about oxygen, like how do oxygen exist? Do oxygen exist? Okay, I'll give you, I will explain some of the molecules how they exist in a natural state. Okay, now if I want to write, if I want to write, let's say, okay, natural state, natural existence ऑफ एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स. आई विल राइट दिस, एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू टॉक समथिंग अबाउट अ हाइड्रोजन, ओके, इफ वी कंसिडर अ हाइड्रोजन, देन इट विल एग्जिस्ट एज एच टू एंड इट विल बी नेवर फाउंड जस्ट एज एच. दिस इज नॉट एग्जिस्टेड एच टू इन नेचुरल स्टेट, इट एग्जिस्ट एज एच टू. एंड ऑक्सीजन विल एग्जिस्ट एज ओ टू. ओके, ओजोन इज ऑल्सो देर विच इज नेचुरल फॉर्म, बट इट इज नॉट इन द एटमोस्फियर ओवर हियर, इट इज at higher altitudes. So this is O2, how oxygen is existing. Like, what about N2, nitrogen? Nitrogen will exist as N2. Now atoms like metals, if I consider a metal like copper, okay, copper, if it is kept very dry, not reacting with the moisture, okay, if it is there, then it will exist as a copper. Same way iron, if I talk about iron will exist as a Fe atom, provided that it is not exposed to the atmosphere, nor it is combining, it is not exposed to water, then it will react with the water and some oxides will be formed. Copper also, some oxides will be formed, and that is what the 1 minute, this is iron, not ferron, this is iron. So basically, when they react with water, they form some oxides and it will not exist. They will then convert to a molecule. But in the pure form, iron, copper, or I can write also a gold, example of the gold. Gold is also inert element which doesn't rust easily, right? So it will exist as gold atom only, right? It in the elemental form, or even silver. If I want to talk about a silver, then it will exist as a silver. There is very, very less probability that it will rust or react with something. So oxygen will exist as O2, N2 will exist as N2, H2, right? These are the things. So natural existence of the atoms, some of the examples which I have given, it is not possible to cover all the atoms and molecules. That is the thing. Like many times we write, you must be familiar with this reaction, right? H2 writing O2, then you are getting it H2O, then we do something called as a balancing of the reaction, right? We do something called as a balancing of the reaction. This is how we balance. Now you must be thinking, like, why if you wanted to prepare a H2O, why we took H2 as a H2 and oxygen as O2, why we directly did not take H2 and oxygen and we would have got directly H2O? This is the reason why we are taking oxygen as O and not oxygen as O2 and not O, because oxygen naturally exists as O2, and that is where we need to do later this balancing. Otherwise we could have taken directly oxygen, right? So that's why this is what the thing we do. Same way, I'll explain you some other thing. Like if I want to combine nitrogen and hydrogen, if I want to prepare ammonia, like why we directly don't do this nitrogen and hydrogen, and like balancing ka jhanjat hi khatam na if we do that way. Nitrogen and hydrogen, like mathematics, 2 + 3 = 5, right? Why we don't do this? Because nitrogen, when it will exist as N2 in natural form, and hydrogen, when it will exist as H2. You will never get nothing like a H3 or nitrogen. How, why this is happening that way, you will learn this in the next chapter, but as of now you should understand this is what the existence is. So that's why we write this to be NH3, and here I will write for the balancing. Here it is 3 and I'll put 2. This is what the balance, 6 hydrogens, here also 2 into 3, 6 hydrogen, 2 nitrogen, and here also there are 2 nitrogen. This is what the correct way of reactions. Okay, at this level we have to understand only this much of the atoms and molecules. So if you have understood the things, if you have liked this video, then just press the like button and you can share among share this video among your friends also. Bye, see you in the next lecture. Thank you.